Inside a computer room AC unit, they have filters, and this little device here is a filter clog switch, and what it has inside it is a diaphragm, and if the pressure reaches a certain threshold, then it trips this switch here and it lets the circuitry know that the filters need to be replaced.